So okay, soon the first single will be released, yes, Route 66. Yeah. And Off Limits is the my upcoming new album, my 17th album. Yeah. Yes, so it was done in 2 weeks recording period. Yeah, 1 week shorter than my last album. Or the previous album, The Pioneers, but it's also my recent new album, yeah, my 16th album. Yeah. So anyway, so it will be very short, yeah. Off Limits, everything is recorded, maybe exceptional, maybe for one or two songs that I still, it's just some details, very small details, I will see. But the songs are finished, yeah, so the album is recorded, is done. But at the end, everything turned out very well. And there is one song that stands out above all the rest. That's personal, that's a personal opinion. That's why I also wanted that song to close the album with, yeah. So the album has 8 songs, symbolically for number 8, yeah, in kind of way. But Off Limits has different reasons why I used that chosen that title for the album. Yeah. But it's an amazing album. Everything went very smoothly. I have not posted any updates during recording of the album for a simple reason, because I was a little bit tired of always to give updates during recording the album. And by the way, I wanted to have the Pioneers to have to give it some space, yeah, since it was released, and not to jump right away into my other new project, yeah. So I wanted to give some space for that album, yeah, to be there, yeah, in a way of speaking. So yeah, Off Limits, yeah, so rock country. I wanted to continue a little bit that style that I did on the Pioneers album. So the music videos is not, I have not done anything yet, because I wanted to, it's the first time that I do this, yes. To finish first the album and then to plan in the music videos, for the video shoots. So Route 66 is the first single to be released very soon. The music video will be made tomorrow, I hope. When it's nice weather, because today is not the moment, you know, to make the music video for that song. So first the single, as a single, yeah, Route 66 will be first released as a single. So I have nothing released yet of the song titles except for Route 66. The album art cover is already released. So and the album is not overloaded with photo shoots, meaning the photos, the art photos. I wanted to keep it limited, yeah. The DVD for the album, that will be the music videos, maybe with some extras on it. But there is one song that I want to make a live version of it. I have not done this before, yeah. So it's the first time that, that I'm gonna do this, and that's the last song on the album, yeah, because there are some different reasons why. First of all, that song, it's always in my head, you know, and it's because it's so amazing song, and I wanted to, you know, to have more backing vocals, you know, in some section of the song, and I wanted to extend the ending of the song. But on the other hand, I had doubts to do that, because the song is already good as it is, yeah, and don't want to touch it, you know. So and so I thought to make a solution for that was to make him kind of live. I wanted to live, to sing live, yeah, of the original version of the song. I've never done this, you know. So I wanted to do that, to take this opportunity with this album, but then with the music videos, yeah. So this will be an extra music video on the DVD version, yeah, of the album. It will be kind of in a movie kind of way. Anyway, so okay, Off Limits, in another video I want to talk about it, why that album title, yeah. So it is my 17th album, yes, and it's like I said, in 3 years time, many people will not believe it, so 17, it's not possible to make 17 albums in 3 years and a couple months, yeah. So, but yes, it's my 17th album now, in 3 years and a couple months, that I have made 17 albums. Anyway, so, okay, see you soon.